Finance Minister Hong Nam-ki said in regard to the employment stats for August announced today that the number of the newly employed people now stands at 99.6% of the pre-pandemic level. He wrote on his Facebook that employment has been recovering for 7 straight months since February, and while the employment rates in all age groups showed improvement, stats for the young people rose significantly higher in August. Statistics Korea had announced that 2.76 million people found jobs in August, up 518,000 from August of 2020.